The star cast of Anurag Kashyap's much-awaited film Bombay Velvet on Monday unveiled the second trailer of the film. Filmmaker Karan Johar, who will be seen in a negative role in the film, said, "For him, it was like going to a school working with Kashyap."
All I have to say personally, I think it's been the most exhilarating experience of my life, being directed by Anurag Kashyap, from a man, from a relationship that began with hate, that has now culminated into intense love, and there is absolutely no pun in that thought. It's really been quite a journey for me in the film, and working under him has been like going to film school. I felt I had to unlearn everything I ever knew about cinema and actually learn something absolutely new. Working with the two of them, actually Anushka and I did very few days of work, but the few days were memorable. And Ranbir actually co-directed the film with Anurag, where I'm concerned, because Anurag would give me one instruction and Ranbir would give me three others. Most of my scenes were with him, so I felt I was being directed by him as well. And I have to say, Ranbir has the makings of a great filmmaker, which is a great fallback plan for him if all things do fail.
Bombay Velvet features Ranbir Kapoor, Anushka Sharma and Karan Johar, among others. The film is slated for May 15 release. IANS report.